shit! A giant squid!
This is that oceanographic aquarium of yours, eh? Pretty nice.
Yeah, it's not bad, I guess. You know,
especially
many varieties of animals in here. Like here, for instance.
This is hey, come here, little guy.
This is your common variety of squid here. Nothing like your giant squid. They're very rare. They're very hard to find. I've only seen once in my life a giant squid. It's not a very pleasant sight. They've been known to kill sperm whales, which can reach several thousands of pounds and some 30, 40 feet in length, if not bigger. But this little squid, you know, he's pretty harmless. He's known to eat, you know, minnows, smaller fish, an occasional tiny crab. That's about it.
Man, Roy, you really are an expert on this stuff.
There you go, little guy. You can get out of here now. Slimy little shit, aren't they?
So, Roy, tell me what you know about these sharks, though.
Well, in my tank, we have mostly carnivorous sharks. You know, in here we have, you know... actually, I've been looking to catch a great white. But, you know, so impossible to catch. You could hardly ever find a baby thing. Those baby blue down there, they, you know, they're known to eat smaller fish, blue fish, any kind of, some are known to eat crabs, okay. There's an interesting fact about most sharks is they're attacking their prey, they roll back a protective white membrane over their eyes to protect their eyes from the clawing, biting, victim that they're attacking.
No shit.
In most great whites, this is a good thing because if you notice on the snouts of most great whites, they have scratches and bite marks from sea lions, which are part of their daily diet. Most sharks don't have to eat for months at times, occasionally a year, but that's very rare. Usually it's months. In most cases, you won't find that.
And how often do you find sharks around here in Ocean City, Roy?
In most parts of Ocean City, you'll find some blues, there's duskies, there's little bog fish. It's most common sharks. There's nothing really rare. There has been, I believe there's been a sighting of a great white, and there was a tiger shark captured. There's hammerhead, the usual type of common shark.
Wow.
But in most cases, they'll stay away from humans. There's talk about the feared, you know, Jaws movies, and that's pretty much bullshit. I mean, sorry, author. Anyway, yes, but I mean, usually you won't see, you know, a fin popping up. That's the pectoral fin. Oh, sorry, that's not the pectoral fin. That's the dorsal fin. It's my fault. It was my brain. Yes, but most cases you won't see a dorsal fin popping up out of the water and these massive teeth coming to bite you. In most cases, if you're going to get attacked by a shark, you're not going to see it.
Wow.
What's that?
I had no idea of all that interesting information there.
Yeah, usually sharks, you don't see them until they're up on you. And usually they only attack in about 3 to 4 feet of water, close to the beach.
I mean, we studied, like, all these about sharks and squids in, like, my oceanography classes at the local college, but never knew, like, quite so much interesting information as an expert oceanographer like yourself, Roy.
Yes, well, you know, I spent many years in school. Yeah, I had a wonderful, even in my high school oceanography class, I had a wonderful teacher. His name was Mr. Oster, Matthew Oster. I mean, he was just wonderful. He took us to the beach all the time. We had an amazing field trip with him. It was just unbelievable. I mean, I probably learned more in that class than I've ever learned. I mean, I busted on him a lot. My friend Justin and I, you know, he was having an affair with one of his students. But, I mean, you know, he's still an unbelievable teacher, you know.
Sounds like a good man, if you ask me.
Oh, he was unbelievable, but, you know.
Oh, Roy.
When that shark attacked him, you know, he didn't even see that coming. I mean,
we gotta be ready for that kind of stuff, especially with what's going on now. Speaking of that, Roy, we better be getting back to the station.
Yes, we should.
It's about 6 o'clock. We should be on our way.
Okay, well, let's be on our
way.
Let's
be off.
Okay. All right, let's go.
Let's go get him, Billy.
Go. Got about everything all set up here. Back. All ready. Weapons. Let's go.
Coast Guard, this is the lads. We're preparing to shove off. Yeah, we'll brief you on the situation later.
So you think this is about the right spot?
I don't know, you can never be for sure. You'd be out here anywhere. You're just gonna have to sit and wait for a while, Billy.
Man, I don't believe these things. No idea where they could have come from. Kill all those people. Think we'll be able to stop them with the artillery that we have? Doesn't seem like much.
Savage creatures. Just have to give them our best.
Have you ever hunted great whites before? I mean,
I've been out once or twice.
I don't know about this other thing.
Never
I mean,
had any luck, though.
I mean, only talk about giant squids. I mean, people have found that stuff before, but I mean, never around here.
Well, you've heard the news reports, Billy Boy. They're out here.
I mean, New Jersey. Never would think. Well, I guess
all those innocent people.
Stranger things may have happened, but not quite as strange as this.
I don't know, Billy. Let's have to see. Wait a minute. Billy, could you check this fish finder?
Yeah.
Sure.
Yeah, everything should be working right.
We've never had readings this big before. There's gotta be something wrong with this.
Sure, everything checked out.
Sure you checked?
Yeah, I'm sure. What the?
you fucking faggot! Son of a bitch! Where'd you go?
Over there! Over there!
Where? Where'd he go?
Over there!
Ah.
To the left!
Right!
Ah. Ah, quick! Here, take the rifle! Take the rifle!
Give it!
Thank you.
bitch.
Boop, boop.
Coast Guard. This is the last. You got it. We had one casualty. Billy's dead. You might want to call his mom. I'm coming home.
Think of all the things I've realized.